Not many Canelo fans know that the fight is free.
Yeah, I know. That's the job. That's the DAZN's job now. So we need to make sure that Canelo and Golden Boy and DAZN make the fans aware that the fight is free.
Everybody's like, oh, I don't want to. Like, they don't want to pay for it. But then they.
Well, you know, at the end of the day, you were going to have to pay $80 for that fight. It probably would have done 400,000 buys, right? Now, you've got a fight you can watch for free. It's not a lot to ask. We just need to make sure that Canelo's fans are aware of how to watch. And that's the job of the DAZN's marketing team, Canelo, Golden Boy, us, to make sure it's a great deal for fight fans.
Are there any other big promotion teams that you're looking to bring to the DAZN?
Not really. I mean, we have no problem working with other promoters, as we've done with so many fighters already. And if we bring Gennady Golovkin to the DAZN, his promotional company will be involved as well, because just like Canelo, they're not just going to give you the asset without something, you know, like a...
So if we get Triple G, will we see another third Canelo?
I believe so. No, I think everybody wants that third fight. I think Canelo wants it. I think Triple G wants it. The DAZN certainly want it. And that's definitely a plan for 2019.
Would you think that...
Any update on potentially signing Mikey Garcia?
No, I mean, his brother's here. I mean, I think that the problem you've got at the moment, I mean, when you look at Showtime, do Showtime have anything scheduled right now other than pay-per-views?